Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Gameplay and Review. If you are not subscribed to our channel yet, please consider subscribing. At last, if you enjoyed the video, drop a like. And to get the latest updates of games and apps, please turn on the notification bell. Hello guys, and today we have Marvel Battle Lines launched by Nexon Company category card, the action card battle game from Marvel. Build your card deck of Marvel heroes, play a virtual card game. The game is too amazing. There are many cards, up to 100 cards are there. You can see in trailer, and I will give the features also. And if we talk about features of the game, in features we can see on first, collect over 100 superhero and supervillain cards including Iron Man, Black Widow, Spider-Man, Loki and more in a stunning art styles that make each character portrait a collectible masterpiece. Second, build your deck to create your most powerful team, combine superheroes and supervillains from the Avengers, the Guardians of the Galaxy, the Defenders, Shield and much more. Third, set your strategy, use your cards to grab 3 in a row then attack your opponent. Fourth, battle in a single player mode and compete in PvP from the very beginning. Fifth, unleash powerful action cards to take down your enemy. You can see some pictures of the game.
Wait a second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving.